Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Ace the Reese, and welcome to the GrinderHouse.
Yeah, man.
So, I gotta tell you, we're really proud, we're associated and honored to be associated with the Nashville Songwriter Radio Network. They syndicate our show around the world, over 55 countries tune in every Friday night. They broadcast our show live on FM Internet Radio, and we couldn't be more proud. Aside from that, we're an official location on the Tennessee Music Pathways, which is also another honor that we're proud of. And you know what? I'm going to get into this. You guys have been cooped up too long. We're going to get into some music and have some nice therapy tonight. This is a happy place, man. So nothing but smiles, and let's get this show on the road. These girls have been here about three times now. Incredible duet. We're just loving to death like they were their own kids, man. I honest to God. And you all haven't been playing out, but maybe a couple times. You've done a couple gigs since COVID started. So, and that's been kind of the routine with all of our artists that got out and about after May. GrinderHouse was their first gig, which was really, really cool because we have a great audience that really appreciates listening to music, and it gave them a boost in their ego because they've been playing in their bathroom for like 2 months now, and it gets scary, the echo, after a while. Anyway, without any further ado, let me introduce you tonight this beautiful, beautiful sister duo, The Restless. Take it away, girls.
Hello, how are you guys doing? Everybody good? I just want to say from the bottom of our hearts, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight, because the last gig, I guess, that we did was at a wedding, and it was so hot outside that the camera guy actually passed out. I think that I still have a sunburn from that show back in June, and so we just want to say thank you guys so much for coming out to support artists. I want to give you a round of applause for coming, and so we really appreciate it. This next song is one that we do every time that we come, and it's kind of become a tradition here, and so if you know it, please sing along. We're going to do some covers and originals tonight for you, so we're going to have a really good time. This is called 80s Mercedes.
Yeah.
about time to go. Got my white leather jacket and a neon soul. Also turn on the radio, I'm ready to roll. We're ready to roll. And I have to
funny, but I feel like you guys all get it because it's just been a crazy time. This next one is the first time we've done this one. It's by one of our favorite duos, Dan and Shay, so this is Tequila. So this next one we figured we had to play because it's just kind of ironic at this point. So this next one is Waiting on the World to Change.
Head down, but I can't howl like the sad hills on.
thank you guys so much. So there is this wonderful artist from Nashville, and her name is Casey Musgraves, and this is actually one of the first songs that me and Emily started to cover when we were playing together. I think it was like 2014 or 15 when we started doing this song, and it's called Keep It to Yourself, and it's one of our absolute favorites, and so I hope you guys enjoy our version of it. Expensive during the quarantine, and Emily and I wrote probably like 15
yeah,
15 songs
exactly.
together during the quarantine. And first of all, is anybody in here named Tiffany by any chance? No one's named Tiffany? Okay, good. Because I wrote a song about a girl that I knew named Tiffany that I saw in someone that I was dating their phone. And I thought that it would be a really, really good song title. And I'm really happy that no one here, their name is Tiffany, because it's nothing personal. But I liked the song title, and I think it's catchy, and I really like it. My mom likes it, too. My mom is here, and she was listening to us practice it last night, and she really likes it. So we're going to play it, and this is called Tiffany. Lord.